evening, my little bedbugs, and welcome to another evening with Dante Knightley's Nightly Bedtime Stories, Thoughts and Poems. Tonight's story is called Bedbugs, and it's one of my favorites. Are you ready? He was no stranger to mosquito bites. And vacationing at the lake house, he was not surprised that he would be going to bed with quite a few of them. Needless to say, he was quite aware that a very sleepless night was in his future, and indeed, it was very sleepless. Just as he was drifting off, another round of scratching and cursing would ensue. Finally, his exhaustion overpowered the itching, and he was able to drift off soundly to sleep. And what a sound sleep it was. It was such a deep sleep that the sudden jostling of the bed didn't wake him. It was only when the neurotoxins wore off did he wake. It was the clicking that he noticed first, then the massive dome under the covers at his feet. Something very large was under the sheets with him. His heart stopped, and he could barely keep his breath. He was groggy, but the sudden surge of fear gave him the strength to wrench back the blankets. To his horror, something resembling a beetle, but the size of a Great Dane, was nibbling at the stub that used to be his left leg. His right leg was missing entirely. The shock and horror was so great that he couldn't hear the sounds of his own screams. The creature scurried off the foot of the bed as he passed out. He probably died from fright. Or blood loss. Or poisoning. Either way, good night and sweet screams.